Oklahoma's defense is historically great.
There's the blitz! Touchdown, Lehman! Touchdown!
But nowadays, they're a poor tackling team. They give up big plays. That blows your mind. You lose games when that happens.
The Sooners officially hiring Ohio State's Alex Grinch as their next defensive coordinator. He's been one of the most sought-after guys in the country here the last couple of years.
Out here in the field!
Alabama quarterback Jalen Hurts announced he's transferring to OU, and as a grad transfer, he's eligible to play right away.
I just cannot see Jalen running really what Mayfield and Murray have done for the last 4 years there at Oklahoma.
It off in the flat, Jeremiah Hall. King pressured, the ball pops out. Steps up, gonna wing it late. He's got a man wide open behind the defense. Touchdown!
Hurts under duress. Just so effortlessly got away from him. Now he takes off running.
This Oklahoma defense doesn't look anything like what we watched last year.
Plenty of time, a quick slant, the completion. Charleston Rambo. Rambo lunging for the goal line. Touchdown.
Dana Holgerson played wide receiver at Iowa Wesleyan.
Here's Jaden Hazelwood, the highly touted freshman.
Evading a man, wants to run it himself, but he is into the end zone. It's a touchdown. First class in every shade of crimson.
This is Oklahoma football.
Got time, going deep, far side, up for grabs. Caught! Hurts, touchdown, Oklahoma. Straight ahead, running. Touchdown, Oklahoma. A little toss over to Rambo, and he will go in for the score.
Three-man rush, underneath, intercepted! Mookie, he's going to take it to the house! Touchdown, pick six!
And over the middle, caught inside the five, touchdown! Stevenson breaks through! It's a foot race to the 30, 20, 10! Dives for the end zone, touchdown Oklahoma! On third down, Mordecai goes over the middle, caught inside the 15, Theo Weiss, still going, touchdown! Down, they need nine. Wrecker rifles, throws, touchdown Oklahoma.
Off play action on the first play here, and all kinds of room left side. There goes Jalen Hurts on the first play of the game into UCLA territory. He runs straight ahead, makes a move, gets a first down and a touchdown. First down play action out of his own end zone has Lee Morris running free. Trey Sermon over the left side using a stiff arm to get free. And Sermon into the second level. First down into Bruin territory. Broken coverage and CeeDee Lamb will waltz into the end zone. Bringing pressure here. Thompson Robinson in trouble and sacked. Good coverage this time. Able to extend the play and a man comes free. Charleston Rambo using his speed into the end zone. Second and nine, pressure coming. Hurts gashing it, running into open space. Makes a cut and flip it to CeeDee Lamb. Trying to get the corner. Foot of the ground into the end zone. Thompson Robinson headed in the wrong direction and sacked. Back to throw, looking deep, letting it fly. Charleston Rambo, touchdown Oklahoma.
Lincoln Riley has unleashed Jalen. I mean, what he's doing is unprecedented.
This team's a playoff team.
I think Alex Grinch has instilled a different attitude. They're creating turnovers, and they look like the way they're supposed to look so far. But much bigger test against Tech.
Standing strong in the pocket, delivers down the field, and it's caught. Strong in the pocket, winds up down the field. Oh, he put the biscuit in the basket. Rambo on the move. Rambo goes through his progressions, throws off his back foot. CeeDee Lamb
at the 40. He's got breakaway speed. CD delivers, drops it off to the right man, and it's Jeremiah Hall still running. Hall still on his feet. Second and 6 at the 14. Hurts off his back foot. Oh, what a throw! Looks backside, throws over the middle, and it's a mug. CD Lamb again. CD. TD. Sermon on the run. Sermon. Big time move. Sermon. Smelling it. Touchdown. Duffy running. Lost it. Here's a forced fumble.
Bounces outside, breaks a tackle to the 20. Outside 15 to the 10. Ramondre. Touchdown.
Here's Sermon. And he's able to outrun the defender into Kansas territory. Sermon again, and now a reverse. Basquin throwing it back to Hurts. Hurts makes a defender miss. Taking it off of the Kansas Gunners to get down there. Lamb makes a defender miss into Jayhawk territory. A flag down. Lamb
looks right, lobs it out to CD. Caught at the 12. Makes a man miss at the 10. At the 5. Touchdown.
Hurts steps up and takes off. And Hurts has the first down and more. Option to the right. And Hurts fakes the pitch and scores the touchdown. Here's Stevenson breaking tackles and still going inside the 30. Hurts to the end zone. Here's Stevenson with a big hole. Got the first down. Breaks a tackle. Look out. Can they catch him? They will not.
The Red River Shootout going to be a collision course, but this team has not shown any signs of letting up.
This game is the most unique environment in college football. These guys have to win this game on Saturday in that Cotton Bowl.
What makes a great rivalry game in your opinion?
Everybody's rival.
To the right side on the move. Touchdown, OU. Second and 12. Ellinger underneath. Kubernetes again. Whoa. Sam under pressure. Ellinger sack. Hurts sliding. Delivers. Hurts. Caught. CD. Stays in bounds. Sam Ellinger under pressure. Sacked again. Run it again. Flea flicker. Hurts. Wide open. CD. In space. CD Lamb still running. Hits a corner. CD. Looking. Ellinger sacked again. Play fake. Hurts in trouble. That is remarkable. Hurts still. By time. Delivers. Caught. Ellinger in trouble. Hurts on the play fake. Sets up deep in the pocket. Goes over the middle and it's a wide open receiver. Throws off his back foot again. CeeDee Lamb. Touchdown OU. And he's sacked again. Hands it off. Brooks. Whoa! Brooks spreading. Still on his feet. And they'll give it to Stevenson. He gets downfield. Stevenson. Hurts runs it straight ahead. Touchdown OU.
The defense was outright dominant. Did you think you'd see this quick of a turnaround from a year ago?
Well, there's no question a lot of accolades have been afforded the defense for Oklahoma. The improvement that they've made on that side of the ball, it's remarkable.
Hurts goes through his progressions, under pressure down, turns a corner, throws on the move, touchdown OU. Jalen Hurts standing strong in the pocket over the middle. Here's CeeDee Lamb at midfield. Hurts pulls it down, decides to run it, picks up a first down, sprinting, Hurts hurtling, and finally, play fake over the middle, touchdown. Guess who? Kennedy Brooks tripped up, keeps his balance, touchdown. Hurts pulls it out, looks, Hurts stops, jukes, touchdown OU.
Straight drop, pocket collapses, he'll run it himself, he's got all kinds of room. 10-5, he'll walk in.
Jalen Hurts with time, lost one in the air, over the shoulder, Lee Morris.
OU fans, you have one question the rest of the season. Can your defense win you a playoff game?
I would be concerned if I'm an Oklahoma fan. I mean, listen, we've seen some bad defense in the past, but Oklahoma's not an offense that's as good as it was in the past couple years.
This is an Oklahoma team we thought was different. And now with this loss, it's just more of the same for this Oklahoma defense.
They ran through this defense, and they were the most physical football team. And now OU looking forward, things get a little scary.
It's a disaster because now, even if Oklahoma runs the table, you wonder if they can put a team into the college football playoff.
They're done. There's virtually no way back. You don't lose a game like that.
They can't.
First pass play. Hurts lets it go right before he's hit. In coverage. Lamb goes up and gets it. Hurts takes it straight up the middle for the touchdown. Now drops back and he'll throw. He's got a first down. Hurts facing pressure. Left into the end zone. Jump ball.
Quick throw out. ZD caught it open. The midfield 50. It's a race 45. Cuts midfield to the 40. Goes far side. Jumps over a guy. 35 to the 30. Quit it. 20, 15, 10, 5. You got to be kidding me. Touchdown.
Forcing Hurts off his spot. He's still able to beat him. CeeDee Lamb in motion. Takes the fade. Hurts waits. Powers his way in for another touchdown. Keep it on the ground this time with Brooks trying to get to the edge and use his speed. He's got a first down. Stepping inside a defender. Brooks has room off the left side. Gets a couple of blocks from Lamb. Springing in three. Touchdown. Iowa State going for two against ninth-ranked Oklahoma. Purdy gets rid of it. That ball is picked off. Oklahoma will survive.
All that equity that they built up against Texas is gone now. This team right now, if they play like they did today, I think they'll get beat down at Baylor.
Makes it downfield. Sean Mims has got it! And Baylor is pouring it on against OU. Lincoln Riley's team will have to come from behind without their playmaker, CeeDee Lamb, as Baylor's offense has caught fire. Hurts has time. Zips a touchdown. Coming after Hurts again. Gets it out and has a crosser wide open. And Rambo slips a tackle. Center steps. Still alive. And Hurts was looking to run. Now tries to fire in the end zone. Caught. And he breaks free. Hasty. Center step. Loses it. Ball is out. And Oklahoma finally has a takeaway. Pressure again. Hurts gets it out. Catch made by Weiss, who makes a man miss, spinning free. It's a first down throw instead. And the catch is made by Weiss, who spins a free hit. He's going to score. Play action. Slam. Catch made by Hazelwood. Hurts rolls. Looks for the end zone. Touchdown. On second and long, Brooks on the edge. Slips a tackle. And he's in the clear. Kennedy Brooks.
Kick is away, and it is good. Berkic puts Oklahoma on top.
Coverage. Rue almost bottled the snap. Now fires, and this one is intercepted. A massive comeback victory for Oklahoma.
It's Hurts looking to run. Jalen Hurts lowers the shoulder. Hurts keeps it again with a pump fake, gets free, cuts it against the grain, slides his way to the 20. Looking to throw this time. Eyes on the end zone. He goes for Braden Willis. Oh, he's in with a deep drop. Duggan looks to set up the screen, and Kenneth Murray identifies and explodes. Rolls out of the pocket as a man coming loose and finds him. Charleston Rambo inside the 20. On second and goal to the end zone. This time they do connect. Drive begins with a Kennedy Brooks run and a gaping hole off the left side for a big play that sends him into Horned Frog territory. Off play action. Hurts on the roll. Wide open. Lee Morris over the middle for a first down. Hurts again. Charging for the goal line. Touchdown Oklahoma.
The freshman's got the snap. Back to pass. Looks middle, throws middle. It is picked off. Intercepted. They did it again.
OU's lost the turnover battle 6 of the last 7 weeks. You can't continue to play with the fire and it not come back to bite you.
As Hurts looks to throw for the first time, a man comes free.
Pulls it down, wants to run it himself. 25 to the 20. Has room. Makes a move. 15, 10, 5. He's a one-man show.
Here's Johnson again. He's got a first down, but the ball comes out, and Oklahoma's got it. All day to throw, and Hurts takes advantage. In motion is Lamb. They toss it to him. It's the reverse. Besquin throws. It's Hurts for the touchdown. Looking for CeeDee Lamb. First touch tonight for Lamb. And CeeDee Lamb, a big play machine, rides the block. Hurts off play action. Steps up in a crowded pocket. Finds Jeremiah Hall for a big gain into Oklahoma State territory. It is Brooks straight ahead. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Again, behind a pulling guard and tackle, it's Brooks. Doing a little bit on his own. Play action. Wide open in the flat. Braden Willis has a touchdown. Stevenson, first carry of the night for Ramondre, and it is a big one. Ramondre Stevenson, fourth and 10, last gasp for Brown and the Cowboys. He's chased, he throws, intercepted.
You asked me about their offense. It's a one-man show.
This has to be a statement game for Lincoln Riley in Oklahoma if they want to be considered as part of the college football class.
Look in his direction on first down. Jalen Hurts on target. Missed tackle. And here goes Lamb across midfield. Still going. Inside the 20. Carried 27 times. He handed it off here. Hurts down the middle. Open man. Leading 10-0. Brewer changing direction. Running out of time.
Brewer very slow getting up off the field.
Jalen Hurts throws. Open CeeDee Lamb. They bring pressure. Hurts to the end zone, and it is caught! A twisting catch by Nick Basquin. It looked like they were lined up and ready to go, but they're putting pressure on Hurts, who dumps it off to Kennedy Brooks with all kinds of running room. Hurts all day to throw against that three-man rush. Wide open. CeeDee Lamb inside the 10. Hurts flushed to his right. Throws on the run on target. Ramondre Stevenson, a touchdown for Oklahoma. Trying to make it tough for Jacob Zito. Under pressure again.
Fourth and 20. Snap to Zito. Four-man rush. Back to pass. Under pressure. Flush. Straight. Throws late. Down the middle. Incomplete. Ukinon unhitch the wagon. Put the ponies in the barn. And Oklahoma is still the Big 12 champion.
This is going to be the biggest mismatch in a semifinal, and I don't trust Jalen Hurts, and I certainly don't trust Oklahoma. Give me LSU. Give me LSU big.
The slant, the catch, and the touchdown. Plenty of time for Jalen. Single coverage. Deep ball up for grabs. Hurts likes to run it in down here. He gave it to Kennedy Brooks. Touchdown. Throwing deep. Has a man. Another touchdown.
They don't have any answers right now. And nobody's had answers for LSU's offense all year.
They do run outside. Hurts a nice fake and the touchdown.
This has been a complete dominating effort by LSU on both sides of the ball.
This is going to be the last game of Jalen Hurts' college career, and it's going to be a game he's going to want to forget.
Inside every man lives the seed of life. If he looks within,
program's got a championship DNA. We find a way. We'll be back.
Please rewind this cassette.